we can see Groot in a pot, trying to grow strong and sturdy. But one day, while he was eating, his pot broke, so the robots proceeded to throw him away and replace him with another plant that was in better condition. Groot was jealous and sought a way to eliminate his competition, but after trying various ways like using his branches, hitting it, or throwing a tuber at it, he couldn't harm the new plant. At one point, he tried to pull a branch from it, causing both plants to fall to the ground and break their pots. On the ground, Groot was happy to realize that he had legs. Taunting his enemy, he noticed that the bonsai didn't have legs. Moments later, Groot proceeded to take care of it, treating the bonsai as if it were his friend. As Groot grew a little bigger, he was in a desert trying to build his little house. However, some strange animals appeared, and these rascals broke his creation. Groot scolded them, which led to a tantrum that lasted for 31 minutes. Exhausted on the ground, Groot lifted a rock and discovered a civilization of tiny creatures beneath it. Upon seeing them, Groot was amused because he was too large for them. When he greeted these creatures, they were pushed away by the mere sound of his voice. Feeling threatened, the strange creatures tried to defend themselves with their advanced technology. Cornered, a green leaf suddenly emerged from Groot's behind, which made the tiny creatures happy because this leaf was a great feast for them. They could eat the fruit from it. Realizing it was food for the creatures, Groot hurried to a bush to bring more leaves. However, in his excitement, the clumsy Groot stepped on all the creatures. He decided to cover everything up and run away. But before you think Groot is heartless, don't. Because the tiny critters didn't die, they managed to hide in time. On the Guardians of the Galaxy's ship, Groot woke up because he heard a loud noise. Annoyed at being awakened, he went to find the source of the noise and discovered that something had escaped from a test tube. He searched in various places, even among the toys, and then went to the bathroom to do his business. He continued searching until he found a huge hole in the wall. Groot became increasingly curious until he suddenly encountered a strange liquid version of himself that said, "I am also Groot." Hearing this, Groot became upset and decided to prove who the real Groot was through a dance-off. The problem was that during the dance, the creature displayed different forms, which made Groot feel uncomfortable. Seizing the moment when the creature tried to teach him to dance, Groot threw it into space, thus demonstrating that he is the only Groot that should exist on the ship. Groot was strolling through the forest when he found a not-so-deep puddle. He decided to take a bath because it was nice and warm. He added the water from a dragonfly and some fruits. When he noticed that it was taking on a strange shape, he decided to have fun with it. However, upon waking up, he was frightened because he felt that his body had changed. But when he saw his reflection, he discovered that he only had a lot of leaves on top of him, so he decided to play and acquire a new appearance. Groot was happy, but the problem was that the leaves dried up quickly, and he had to return to the puddle to get some magical mud. In this way, he tried new styles like the Horse Groot, the Big Head Groot, the Dolphin Club Groot, the Mustache Groot, and the Princess Groot. As Groot made more noise in the area, a strange bird became annoyed and decided to attack Groot. With a strange laugh, it mocked him. Groot ignored the bird, but when he returned to the magical puddle, he sadly saw that it had dried up, causing the bird to laugh even harder. So, Groot crossed his feathers to try a new style, and as he did, he froze to death. Groot returned to his ship in a glitchy manner. In the Guardians of the Galaxy's ship, we see that Groot has a magazine. He takes Rocket's fur, takes Drax's soap while he's taking a bath, and takes a plate from the ship. With all these items, he goes to his desk to create a drawing, doing it with great concentration, even using Quill's boots. Then, to get some green glitter, he blows up the plate. Upon realizing that he accidentally caused a huge hole in the ship, he attempts to fix it with tape. A concerned Rocket arrives and sees the mess Groot has made. Just as Rocket was about to scold him for his behavior, he notices that Groot has drawn a cute picture that includes Mora, Queen, Drax, and even Rocket himself. Seeing this adorable face, Rocket chooses to praise Groot instead, saying, "This world is not for someone as beautiful as you." While the ship was heavily damaged, with Rocket nearly being sucked into space through the hole, he was saved. Unfortunately, the drawing ended up in space, and the only one who got to see it was Rocket. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more interesting movies.